You Are by Mary Beard is probably one of the best history books I've ever read, and as someone that studied history, and particularly Roman history, that's a really big statement. This is a book that basically covers the whole history of Rome right from its establishment, whether mythical or real, right the way through its development as a city and into an empire. It covers a lot of the really big things like Caesar's assassination and the expansion of the empire, but also goes into quite a lot of nice touching personal details about residents of the empire, which you don't really hear about as much, and it's that fluctuation between the massive events and the really personal touches that really makes this stand out. Mary Beard's got a really interesting style. If anyone's seen any TV shows she's done, she's really witty and charismatic, and that comes across really well in this. It's about 500 pages, but I literally read it in about 3 or 4 days because it just reads so pacedly, it's almost like fiction. I think it's one of the best history books I've read. I recommend if anyone's got even a passing interest in history at all, give this a read. I gave it a 9 out of 10.